I'm Tabitha Pitzer, and I'm the Executive Director of Government Relations for ASOSU. I believe that the process taken to expand Residential Parking District C has intentionally circumvented the voices of student tenants in order to create gains for residents who are not satisfied with the 2014 ballot outcome that prevented the expansion of residential parking districts. I understand that parking has been problematic, and I can empathize with residents that may feel unsafe or feel frustrated that there is such limited parking. But that does not mean that a whole community should be excluded and ignored in the decision-making process. To begin, student voices were disregarded during the petitioning and voting that took place in District C, which only allowed property owners to vote on expansion. I would highly recommend questioning the legitimacy and outcome of this voting process, as it is based on discriminatory requirements and has completely omitted the voices of renters. During the discussion of expansion, there have been questions regarding as to whether or not the petition reached the minimum required support. There have been questions of unspoken conflicts of interest and questions as to whether or not there was adequate support from property owners during their voting process. The most tragic question of all is whether or not the city should uphold and respect voters who overwhelmingly voted against parking district expansion in November. Those are just a few issues raised about the expansion process. I question the Parking Commission as to whether or not residential parking district expansion has been thoroughly thought out. Do we know how many cars parked in District C belong to non-property owners? Do we know how many renters are in the area? If those renters were able to vote, what would they have said? Will the city establish parking spots similar to those proposed by the Parking Commission in Measure 88? If so, is it fair to owners of large vehicles to limit them to a compact parking space? If District C is expanded, what will happen to neighboring streets? Will expanding the parking district actually fix the problem? I propose that we postpone making a decision on the matter until further evidence of a need and plan can be provided. Thank you.